Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. I'm Billy John Bob and today I will be playing The Evil Within. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Please enjoy. Let's head out again. I'm pretty sure I don't have any keys. Increasingly nice of you to open a door for me. Because this is where I came from. Yeah. Checkpoints. Ooh, syringe. That's really nice. And I'm getting a lot of the customization. Thanks. I actually spoiled myself in some shit in the Evil Within. In the Evil Within 2's upgrade system. Looks kinda cool. Okay. Of course. Oh, God damn. It was my own curiosity, to be honest. And I saw a YouTuber, ACG, I believe. He's usually having a small preview of some of the games he wants to get, and I just thought I would hype myself a little bit for the game. Okay, this is going great. Fragments. I have zero clue about what they do, but I think I'm have a lot of them now. A lot of stuff around here, guys. A lot of stuff around here. Okay, sorry. I'm very unhappy I am. Decided to upgrade full health because apparently I can't keep it. Ooh. Wait. Oh, never mind. Why is there so much stuff around? I really don't like that.
Joseph?
No, that's not Joseph. Don't be stupid. Yeah, brains everywhere. Please stop. I'll just mix some. Let's see, that one. And the explosive bombs are insanely good. Joseph. Oh.
Oh God, now what?
Traps. So does that mean I can shoot it? I am having a very bad feeling about this. Oh God, the shadow. Oh God. Shit. Okay, so hey, just like this. That looked painful. Yeah, he didn't like that shower. I mean, man, it's just acid. Hello. Oh, so I'm triggering it. God damn it. stop being such a puss. Shit. Use the acid button. Is there no button for the acid here? Yes, thank you, Stefan. I'm embarrassed. I'm so goddamn embarrassed. I mean, who needs any of the... the syringes? Apparently I will need more than just one or two or three or five. So embarrassing. Two of them. goes into the boat. Shit. Are you serious? Actually want me to kill two.
God damn it. Fuck.
This looks cozy. I need my blanket.
I guess she's all right. What's she after?
I wonder what. Because she's a traitor. That's what she is. I do not know how or why. I just know she is. Hang on. I can't wait to play the second. I think the second one is gonna be even better. I have a good feeling about it. Bash and smash. Okay. What's happening to the water? It's just floating.
Leslie can go home?
No.
Can take the train all the way home?
So how does the sound sound like?
You'll protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Okay, good.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
Excuse me?
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy.
Okay.
Leslie is the only one he can...
Oh, okay. So that-